Super Mario Odyssey!
Okay, I guess my mic wasn't working there, but we're gonna play for like 2 hours. We're just gonna go back through some of the older worlds and try to finish them. I don't actually know if there are any moons to get here, or if now there are, now that I've finished the game. Yeah, so I gotta do something with the block. Oh no. Actually, I'm gonna change. No, this is fine for now.
Oh, meet a queen.
Oh, I guess now this one has its own currency too. Very interesting. Flying Goombas. Glasses Bridge.
Thank you.
toward the moon. Okay, we're close. Where is it? Figure that's probably it. I don't know how I'm gonna get there, aside from trying a few times. Yo, get out of my way. So, is this not it then? Assuming that water hurts me. It looks cold. Gotta be a secret moon in here too, right? definitely make it just from the water. Just gonna line it up. There we go. Just don't know where the secret moon is. It could just be like a get all the coins kind of thing. It is great, and if it's not, well, I need coins, so. Maybe there's not a secret. I kind of feel like there always is. Oh no, it doesn't look like it. If I could make this with the hat jump. Well, I'd have to perform the hat jump. I actually don't think I would have made it anyway. Alright, one more try. We did make it. I was trying to get the Goomba. Clearly that didn't work. But we made it anyway. Not deserve that one. All right, what is this nonsense? What do you mean? I literally touched it. If I need to hit that thing with my hat, we're in trouble. Get him. Oh. But I still need to figure out what the, where that treasure was supposed to be. Did I kill the crates too quickly? Like, did he bug out? Or did he mean those? I'll buy this stuff when I finish it. Is there a way to like refresh the world?
Hey, Patina.
I mean, aside from just going into the... Like, this should do it. And if it doesn't, then I could technically, like, leave the planet and come back. Come up here, and he says the wrong way, right? Maybe I just had to walk over that thing. Cappy. This is not what happened last time. Such a bogus moon. Apparently there's a moon right there. There's a moon right there. This one was the scarecrow, right?
Hey,
Oh, is there, are these the shop stars, I guess? So they should be out after this. If they're not, then I'm still really confused about these shop stars. Because the map said two. Oh, just kidding. That wasn't the map. Who knows how many I can buy? So there's two in here, so there is a secret one in this one. Wait, it's right there. Not only that, but I feel like there's definitely purple things in this one. At least there should be. Oh, I see. We just have to go up that one side. Just. I mean, this is probably going to take me 10 tries. Or not. No, that's fine. Alright, so it should only be three more to get in here. And I need 15 more things, though. That's the part I'm confused about. This should be one of them. The scarecrow. What's the trap? Didn't seem too hard. I need to look for those purple things. The top hats. So I'm gonna bring a frog back to see if that does the trick. I think I can. Aha! There are some up there. As many as I was hoping, but some. good enough. Oh, there's some. That's a good amount, too. Six left. No more in here. Can't be sure. So that's going to be worth a power moon. Actually, yeah, let's just do that now. Yeah, that was fine, but I don't want to see the second version of that race. Probably have to use roll. Yeah, now it's like the gold racer. Is there like a retry? Yeah. Thank God they added in a retry, because that was a bad start. Oh, come on, dude. And the fastest time for that one's probably like 10 seconds. We'll say 10 seconds. I was 2,000th, not bad. Okay, 2240. No, come on. Trying to get coins and I lose coins dying trying to get coins. I don't understand why sometimes my turnarounds work and sometimes they put me in a weird direction. Well, I mean, I do understand it's that I'm bad, but... Yeah, I don't really care about those coins. I was about to say I'm not gonna die to get those coins, and then I died anyway. Some more purple hats, those I do care about. No. Thought I could make it back to the platform. But now I got the hats, that's all I care about. Three left. So this is the same thing as the one we were doing last night with the gravity. Like, I just need to stop. I need to slow down. What? And then it won't even let me dive. Thing is that I don't know. Is there a way to look? Zoom out. I guess I can't zoom out that far. We have to operate under the assumption that there was no top hats. Hopefully my last three top hats are somewhere out here. Guess what? My top hats are not out here. At least I know where it is. Okay, so the last order of business for this one is to find those last three top hats. My only assumption is that they could be outside. Like, somewhere where I have to fly to get them. Because I haven't flown around too much. I'll check back here. Down there looking for top hats. Oh, Jesus. Now I know what's going on here. Wave pool. See that? I mean, I don't know what it's for. Aha! Okay, what did that do? Back and buy everything. Uh-oh, there's still one left out there somewhere. Oh, I see it. Yeah, we're gonna buy everything and check the list and see what's going on. sure I'll put that on. We're still missing stuff. Oh, those were just the extra ones. So we got all the extra ones, but we did not finish just the normal stuff. We'll see if that added one or not. It didn't. Oh, I see. It just says we got three of them. Well, I guess we're gonna keep looking. Parakeet, tell me something. Secrets of the Frog Pond. So there was a secret in that one. Because that one thing I got was called the Frog Pond. I don't actually remember where the frog pond was. Was it in that well? Oh yeah, sorry about that, Eddie. Another one. Yeah, my guess is frog. But it's just a guess. Frog jumping above the fog. That was interesting. I guess that's how you get the other one as well. Well, that's another two that I got then, so that's pretty good. Really, dude? Oh, okay, the frog pond was that way. So apparently there's a secret of a frog pond. Which I told you there would be. I just couldn't find it. Thank you, Cappy. How very helpful. If that exists there, clearly there should be some more good stuff. Well, let's go get all those. You know what? I said before, oh, maybe it's a coin thing. But that was before I knew that there was a ton of extra coins in the wall. So maybe it is a coin thing, and I just didn't get the ones in the wall. Has something weird about it though, because I didn't have to come over here for the other thing. Oh, I guess I was supposed to, but I just didn't. Yeah, I really don't know, so I'm gonna go up on top of that thing, which I think is the tallest thing in the room, and I'm gonna do, like, the mini jump. And see what happens. Also, like, I can't look up, which I don't like. Aha. So now I'm gonna go back to the parakeet, I guess. Among the push blocks, what does that mean? So I only need three more in this world. Hidden among the push blocks. I feel like, I mean, it just can't be outside of the thing because the winged Goombas were not here until after I hit the thing. So I need to look for push blocks. Push block peril, hidden among the push blocks. Push block peril. I'm confused, was that like one of those... Hidden among the push blocks. So one of these is going to retract and have a star or a moon underneath it or something. Something ridiculous. There was no, there was nowhere else to really hide a thing. Oh, there it is. Back to the stupid Takatu. It's a cool mechanic. I like that they just don't leave you stranded with no clues. Taxi flying through Bonneton. Confused. Oh. Huh? And I thought lighting things might help. It's kind of silly, but they wouldn't have all these things unlit here for nothing, right? So this thing specifically talks about the lamps. I'm starting to think the lamps have nothing to do with it. But I actually don't know what else it could mean. Like, part of me thinks it's those ships flying around, but they're not really going through the city, and they're way too high. That one went over the hat. I don't know, let me go keep turning on lamps. Thank you. the only other thing I could think is grabbing onto one of those ships while I'm up here. Taxi flying through Bonneton. Yeah, I mean, this thing exists. But I'm not sure what this means. Okay, let's think about this. Taxi flying through Bonneton. Don't get it. Can I move these things? Found with Cap Kingdom art. That's the one on the wall. The taxi one I have no idea about. That guy talks about ships under the fog, but I don't... I mean, unless those signs... I have no idea what this means. Unless, if it's possible that those signs are like ships underneath the fog, right? Or is he just talking about, no, those signs are death. Death. Okay, so there's a moon underneath a light blue and green thing. But there's like none of these, nothing has color in here. Woo-hoo! Unless that has something to do with what I'm wearing. I'm gonna pay this toad and see if he gives me anything else. Okie doke. Okay, well, that's a very interesting mechanic. Though I suppose, you know, I mean, you're paying for it. You can't afford to do that with every moon. Saying that there's another thing in here. Yeah, I agree with him. Yeah, that's the shitty part. That I paid 50 coins for him to point me at this, even though I already knew what it was, and I just didn't know how to read it. Same thing with this. So what is this telling me? That I need to look up here? Like, wow, really? That was the most ridiculous thing ever. No, I'm just kidding. This is the most ridiculous thing ever. But that taxi thing was silly. Okay, I'll do what it says. I mean, is it really possible that it was clothing items? No, I don't think so. I mean, I suppose anything is possible, but... I mean, it was like light blue with a green stripe. Light blue, green stripe. I feel like this is the only thing that makes sense. Because there's nothing else with color in the whole... There's nothing else with color in the whole, like, world, really. Found with Cap Kingdom art. I mean, does that mean underground somewhere? Like, I don't... I'm not following. not even, I can't even get all those pressed in because they don't, they come back. That's not it. That was my hint for the, the taxi, I guess. I mean, this just must be related to something else, because there's nothing remotely that is colored like any of this. So my assumption is that we are in the wrong spot. But I don't know if it works like that. Like, I don't know if I get a thing in a different world if it actually belongs to this one. But I know there's, like, warps. So my only other assumption is that maybe there's a warp somewhere else that brings us back here where those colorful things are located. Because as of right now, it's not making any sense to me. We are going to switch back just to the original. Okay, but that was pretty much all I wanted to do for this evening, is finish one world. And I'm, aside from that one thing, I think we're done here. And I don't even know if that other thing is doable until, I personally think there's a warp. There's some sort of warp that brings us back here into, like, a secret area, because nothing is colored like that, so. Yeah, that was really it for me for this evening. That is world one out of, like, I don't even know, like, 10, 12. I guess we'll see here. Yeah, so, one, two, well, I'm not going to count Mushroom Kingdom, that's its whole other thing. Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. And then Mushroom Kingdom is like a whole different game. So, yeah, I mean, it's going to take us a little bit, but we'll try to get through this 100%. I don't know, I think there's like 1,000 moons, so I'm probably in trouble, but we'll try to do it. But yeah, that's it for me for this evening. It was about an hour and a half, so that's not too bad. But thank you guys for watching, and stream again tomorrow.